When it comes to £100 handsets these days, we are bloody hard to impress. Thanks to the likes of Motorola and Microsoft, we now demand nothing less than HD visuals, 4G support, expandable storage, and it better fix us a drink and tell us that we look sexy too. EE came up with a pretty solid budget offering with the Harrier Mini, but now Vodafone's here to kick dirt in EE's face with the Smart Prime 6, which is 20 quid cheaper, but packs pretty much the same specs. The Smart Prime 6 is your typical slab of rectangular plastic, but while there's no particular frills to speak of, Vodafone has done a decent job of crafting a solid, durable handset. The lighter buttons are suitably huge and easy to see, while the silver backplate is tougher than a plate of chicken shop ribs, resisting scratches and scuff marks like a boss. The Smart Prime 6 packs a 5-inch 720p display, and in a word, it's impressive. That HD resolution keeps photos, videos and websites nice and sharp, while a spacious viewing area makes it a comfortable way to watch even a feature-length film. Colours are bold, and whites don't suffer from that ugly yellow tinge that you get on many cheaper displays. And now that it's summer and the sun occasionally creeps out from behind those clouds, it's good to know that the Prime 6's screen is bright enough to counter pesky glare. As expected at this price range, the Smart Prime 6 only manages a meager 8GB of storage space for all of your apps and media. But thankfully, the microSD memory card slot can be used to expand and carry around up to 64 extra gigs of stuff. As with most carrier-branded mobiles, Vodafone's Smart Prime 6 runs a pretty vanilla version of Android Lollipop. Vodafone's tinkering is mostly limited to throwing a few of its own apps on board, which are harmless enough and can be easily deleted from your desktop. Otherwise, Android Lollipop sports all the usual features, and there's also full 4G support, making this one of the cheapest LTE handsets around. The Smart Prime 6's budget roots start to show a little when it comes to performance, with the occasional jar and judder cropping up from time to time. Don't be surprised if the phone has a complete meltdown on occasion too, but these little episodes are thankfully few and far between, and the Qualcomm processor can ably handle most games. Battery life is also great, even for a budget blower, with the Smart Prime 6 happily lasting a full day thanks to the mammoth 3000mAh battery. You can enjoy 7 hours of continuous video streaming on each charge, which is about an hour or two more than most rival handsets. Around the back, you'll find an 8MP snapper, complete with an LED flash for those everyday photos. And while most budget cameras are quite disappointing, the Smart Prime 6 actually does an admirable job of producing decent looking snaps. Vodafone has pretty much left Android's camera interface well alone, so it's a nicely streamlined affair. Bonus modes and features are a little thin on the ground, but if all you want to do is just tap and shoot, you'll get on like a house on fire. You can also shoot 1080p video, which is perfectly fine for simple home movies, while the 2MP selfie camera is one of the better budget offerings we've sampled. Vodafone Smart Prime 6 is easily one of the best sub-£100 4G phones we've seen, rivaling the likes of EE's Harrier Mini thanks to its commendable camera tech. Aside from the occasional ropey performance, it's definitely well suited as smartphone newbies and ideal as a second handset for those hedonistic weekends. For the full review, check out recombu.com/mobile.
This dinky Android Lollipop device is a rival to the likes of Motorola's Moto E and the Lumia 640, sporting a compact, curved design that fits neatly in the palm and can comfortably be used one-handed.